Is that awesome or what, man? Oh yeah, here you go. Let's start off the tape like this. You are entering the well. Where well babies dwell.
That's pretty fiendish, Jeffrey. We're speaking to Jeffrey Gagnon, Steven Silver, Tim, and
Jim.
From the Well Babies.
Right.
In their swank dressing room prior to their show at the prestigious Church House Inn.
Actually, that's Billy.
That's Tim.
The excitement is mounting.
Don't mount a distraction.
Boys, I just got one question for you. You know, I go way back with you. How does it feel to have finally made it?
I know, yeah. A case of beer, a room, and some decent money in Providence.
That's right, we must be making it now.
You know, I feel like the same as I did before I made it, though. It hasn't changed me at all.
We hear that tonight you're going to do some songs which the Well Babies may never perform again. Could you
give
us...
Every song we play will never perform again.
We hope.
But I
hear... We hope that new ones will be forthcoming.
I hear that you will continue to do Wheelchair Jesus.
Bullshit.
And what about Both Sides Now, the sensitive and compassionate cover version Mr. Silbert pioneered?
We did it so well that we couldn't even do it again.
I guess that about wraps it up for the
melt. What's he doing?
Well, babies.
Tim.
Now, out of it!
He's not very well for a well, baby.
I'm staying here.
Here's Eric.
Eric.
Oh, we're rearranging.
Form of. Hey, Wonder Twin Power activate. On the streamers over there.
Jim, that came out really good.
What, the one of me is going,
this is
really
cool.
Wait, that's
Ashley.
That's Ashley.
That's Ashley.
That's a big one on top.
Oh, that's one of me doing the same.
This is Jim, and that's Ashley.
Yeah,
that
is
you.
That Jim?
Yeah, it's
I Jim. Had the beard
that's
on your
beard.
Here
you go.
I got a beard?
Here we have
yeah,
well, video, still photo
like,
to video.
It looks like you have a beard. Tell me, it doesn't look like you have a beard.
Here's Marge.
Does. Wow, that's a good one, huh?
My purse.
Yeah, coming out.
No, it's in that window. Is that yours?
Yeah, that's
no, I found it.
I do. That's why I was
maybe
right.
They should take this and make the logo out of it.
Maybe.
Flies.
Oh, wow. Welcome, fuck.
Wow, I got the amazing growth in the corner of mine.
Most wanted.
Look at Jeffrey, and this one looks like he's all 14.
There's a blur effect. Zoom action.
Well, I think I won all.
Who took the key?
They get clearer and clearer, right? Is that what it is?
Yeah, well, they get. So it's like the Windex version.
Nice.
Let's see, wait a second. We have. This room remains ours, right? Yeah, as in we can lock this room
long after the thrill of living is gone.
It's a beautiful thing.
Yeah.
Ah, somebody life goes on. It's that John King. He hear music to whittle by.
It's just fun. It could go either way.
Yeah, it's one of those happy, like, medium numbers. Oh, sorry. Oh, shit.
You missed it. The moment is gone.
There's always the moment when
whoa!
I open the beer.
Thank you very much.
Oh, there's another one. Shit, that's
doesn't work so good.
Fuck, that's 2 minutes. Uh-oh, feedback for the visuals.
I know,
I have
one at
parties. Howlin' place, Simon Coffee Table.
All right,
Howlin'?
Is that where we are?
What should I give this key to? Should I just show it? Someone got a key to lock off?
Oh, nice. I like. Jeez, I have a couple too many.
Really? What
are you doing now?
Yeah.
Bend over, boy. Fight the cops.
Hey, Abigail.
The economy's good. Let's go back, guys. Fight the cops. Yeah.
Swell shot there. We're very scared. Hey, you guys just right near my big brother. I drove past really on the sidewalk. I'm Sheridan Street.
Anyone in there?
back in Providence at the church house. And the guys at Club Babyhead called me up and they're like, you should be playing here. I'm like, right, we should be playing there. First time in church in 5 years.
It's a new bass player, Billy Wink! How about a hand for the Mr. Billy Wink? Alright!
Nice leg, Friday. Oh, yeah.
Red Hot Chili Peppers. Oh, we're gonna have a heart attack. This is called Lead Heads. About lead paint. Watch out for your kids in the lead paint, kids.
Hey, fuck your lead paint. Hey, fuck your power.
Last year I didn't as shit in here.
Don't y'all agree?
Decided that, yeah, maybe, because my school's broken, you can have it.
The pretty sound that says don't want you around. Pretty sound, the pretty sound. No.
Two out of two.
Thank you.
Jazz fans here tonight. Well, we love jazz.
We like jazz.
And we like to say the backwash and the love box.
They were kicking.
They was kicking, man.
We played with them before. Tonight.
Tonight they didn't get so rocking. Fucked up. So they was rocking out the joint. You know it's always nice. But this is a song about getting fucked up. Because God knows I used to do it all the time.
He knows.
No more.
Now what happened to my sound, man? I'm still not even fucking up with my sound right now.
You gotta get a knob.
There's too many knobs. I'm not Paul Simon. No, I'm not Paul Simon. Every day I wake up, I say, thank God I'm not Paul Simon!
Every day!
Thank you.
We'll be right back.